No room on me. I could send it to my stash. Water's pouring out of that building. Poseidon's doing? I better check it out. Camping gear.
I was so close.
Well, to drowning, maybe. Not to the embers. Moreland, it's over.
Well, not for me, it's not.
Then you're going to die alone, because we're not sticking around to fish out the corpse. We're through.
And so the visionary's fate hung in the balance. Would he choose life or succumb to deadly delusion?
Hello. So, there's an ancient city under the sand, but it's flooded.
Suddenly, a Nora spear maiden appeared.
Yeah, okay. Well, you're not typical Delvers. That's for sure. Someone's been through here. What's this?
I call it a diving bubble. This is the Mark One. The Mark Two was better, but it got stuck halfway down. Air tube snagged.
You went down in that.
Yeah, I hardly expect a layperson to understand.
Because that's pretty smart.
I'm sorry. May I remind you, you got stuck inside and nearly drowned.
It'd have to be portable, though. Machine kneecap, maybe?
Well, you'd need a filter.
Synthetic membrane would do it. With a hose to a
compressed air capsule. Hammer and tongs.
What is this? What is happening here? What? Get over here. She's a stranger.
You got a name?
Aloy.
Moreland. Not a stranger anymore.
You're a damn fool.
Come on. I got the original schematics over here.
Oh, well, hold on. Just a couple of questions first.
Fair enough. Partner?
Partner?
Don't mind him.
I'd better get up.
There's a bud. What?
A few.
Stemmer scouted a herd.
I'm on it.
About the Dell.
Moreland, I'm not interested in salvage. What?
Great.
Problem least. Hurry. Budgeting. Then you.
It's go.
I'm always. Do us a favor. Leave us all. I thought we were finally going to get away from this place.
Well,
when
that Aloy showed up, we'll see.
The longer their sojourn in the
desert. According to Moreland, the herd should be south of here. Some kind of drone. Is it watching over this area? Might have some useful data, but how to get up there? I can grab this from my stuff. Maybe I can climb something and jump onto the drone. I think I can damage that drone. Going down! You're mine! Taking you with me! Going down! I want to get the data from the drone. Huh. I was trying to send this data somewhere, but the connection was severed. Guess I'll just hold on to it for now. Well, this is where Moreland said the herd would be. They must have moved on. I need to pick up their trail. Better look for tracks. there. Tracks should lead me to the herd. All this sweat, and I'm still not cooling off. The herd. I should have the parts I need. More machines? I deal with them first. I'll be in my stash when I need it. Oh, the storm's whipped up a sand spiral. Great. Okay, got them. Where did the herd go? Could do a lot of damage. Size, but it's right. I'm trying the machine. One synthetic membrane. I should have all the parts to build this thing now. But that door. Ah.
What can I do for you, partner?
I've got everything I need to build the,
the incredible diving mask.
I think diving mask is enough.
I won't quibble. The workbench is all yours. There's a marvel. If it works, you'll let me try it? There's a very special salvage I want down there.
Assuming I don't drown.
So what are you really looking for down there?
It's hard to explain. Something that caused a malfunction in the apparatus that controls the old city. I think it started the flood.
Well, I thought we started the flood. Like we sprung a trap. I don't know how we were detected. But suddenly, the dancing...
Lights.
Images in the air, sparked by the embers, the salvage on...
Tiny hologram projectors?
At first, there were lots of images. Women, men, suddenly, they turned. There was this flash of red. And the...
Wait, a flash of red?
A red light. From a spot near the grate on the floor where the water burst through. It was like a beacon.
Or a warning. Thanks.
I hope it does.
Okay. Time to see if this thing works. So good. I can actually breathe down here.
Along with their sojourn in the desert, the question the shark can be.
Diving mask seems to be holding up. I've never been able to swim this deep before. Like a way out. Poseidon's down here, somewhere. Gotta find where it's hiding. Whoa! Big machine. There's no way I can fight that thing underwater. I'll have to be careful. This place is massive. All of its existing buildings. The door on the side. The machine spotted me. I'm gonna find a way to deal with it.
Detected. Automatic drainage controls offline. To execute an emergency purge, manual reset of primary and secondary pump nodes is required. The purge can then be triggered at the pump maintenance station.
If I do this purge and drain all the water, I can fight that big machine on dry ground. Looks like I have to reset a couple of pump nodes first. According to the map, there should be an access point for the first node south of here. More machines down here. I'll have to swim around them. Stick to cover. Where's the access point? Should lead me to the pump node. There must be a hole in each of these tunnels down here. Water lines for an entire city. Can't reach the ledge from here. Maybe something I can climb to get out. I feel all my weak season in this warm water. One node down. Better swim back up and find the access point for the second node. According to the map, the second node should be on the other side of the dome. another access point. Should get me to the second node. Maybe that debris is weighing it down. Okay, let's see if that helped. Okay, I've taken care of both nodes. Now I just need to activate the emergency purge at the maintenance station. According to the map, the maintenance station should be at the south end of the dome. Red light in that tower, just like at the console I found earlier. That might be the maintenance station. But how to get in? I need to get in there to activate it. Looks like part of this building collapsed. There might be a way in. Maybe I can trade the screen shine. I think I'm in the maintenance station now. I gotta find that console I saw outside. Activate the emergency purge. Red light. I'm in. Now, where's the console? There. Time to dry this place out.
That did it! Okay. I can deal with that machine guarding the door on the other end of the dome. And once I get past it, I can get to what's waiting on the other side of the door. Poseidon. At least the purge didn't get rid of all of the water. Left these machines behind. Poseidon is through there. But where did that machine go?
Aloy! It's a miracle!
Come on, come on.
Hey, was this you? Did you lower the waters?
Yeah, but there's a new problem. That thing's in our way.
Happy band of adventurers beheld the beast. They knew what they had to do.
What? Are you crazy?
Hush now. She saved our Delph.
Okay then. Stay up here and start firing when I engage.
Get to that overhead.
First thing you can do.
Come on, gentlemen, get a move on.
I'll stash this away for later. You guys all right? Poseidon should be somewhere beyond this door. Time to bring it home. Okay. Poseidon should be hiding in some kind of processor. I need to find a console to gain access to it. There. I should be able to use that console. I'm here to bring you home, Poseidon. To Gaia.
Yes. Mother.
Elizabeth Sobeck. Alpha Prime.
Master Override activated. Restoring Poseidon's subordinate function to original code.
Okay. Gotta bring us back to Gaia.
System reboot initiated.
Looks like taking Poseidon triggered a restart of the city's power system. Roland and crew must have headed back up top. All the numbers they could carry with us. An elevator. Morlun must have built this before the place flooded. It'll still work. Be nice not to have to climb back up.
Thank you. Whatever she did, it must have powered up the whole city.
Is that Eagle?
Oh, the show my old gramps always wanted.
There's another.
His dream realized. His old gramps' legacy ensured. Our hero beheld the sea of desert lights and wept at his good fortune.
When I saw the embers as a child, I never dreamed they could be like this. Thank you, Aloy. Well, did you find what you were looking for?
I did. And now I have to move on.
Oh. Oh. Well, come back when you can. I got big plans for this place.
I thought you wanted to put on shows with the embers back in the climb.
Oh, no. This is the show. Oh, can you imagine? Folks from all over the land coming to take it all in. Plus, some food and a nice place to stay.
Not to mention a variety of entertainment venues.
Don't forget, games of chance. Plenty of shards to be had there for certain.
A new dream, huh? I hope you make it happen. Goodbye, gentlemen.
This delve was a story for the ages. All thanks to you.
If Moreland and Crew's gonna stay, maybe I should come back and check on them later. For now, I need to get Poseidon back to Gaia. But with all...
Welcome back, Aloy. I see you have recovered Poseidon.
Aloy, can you come downstairs? Beta has something you need to hear.
Okay. I'll be right down.
Aloy, I have managed to unlock additional rooms within the facility.
Got it.